managed to make it to match play. We got off to a good start. Got our first lane set up pretty decent for both me and Mick and the girls. Got off to a decent start. Then we ran into a little bit of issues. Mick bowled pretty well through the entire time. He was far enough left and slow enough to where he didn't get affected too much. I ran into some carry issues. Every shot I had, I never had less than 9 for the day. But I also didn't carry very well in most of the games. So there's a little bit of up and down. But the girls ran into a little bit of issues, just simply because they were seeing the men's transition rather than only having the women's, which definitely affected them more than it affected us. So they had to make some bigger moves, some quicker moves, some different ball changes and stuff like that to get lined up properly. But I will say that when they got lined up, they threw a lot of strikes and they struggled on some really important shots for us that allowed us to put 4, 5, 6, 7 beggars together. So kudos to them. I think they did really well on something that was way different than what they bowled on the entire week. So that was good. It was fun. I'm not sure I'm a fan of them doing mixed formats like this, just simply because I think some countries that have good women bowlers or good men bowlers but kind of have both are really at a disadvantage and basically don't have a chance at the event. So I don't know if I'm a fan of it, but it was fun today. I enjoyed it. I think our whole team worked pretty well together and I think we had a good time. But if I wanted to do more of these formats, I'm not sure. It was fun. Hopefully we can do something in match play here in a couple days. We talked about a couple different strategies for match play to get lined up a little faster and take advantage of what we have a little bit better. So hopefully we can put a lot of strikes together, get some good breaks, have some opponents that don't shoot 260 against us every game, and we can make it through and have a chance at medals in this event. It was a cool little event. I will say the transition was quite a bit different even for the men. It wasn't as much that we had to play different areas like the women. It just felt like the dry got a little drier and the wet, the oil in the middle of the lane didn't get as dry, so it got a little more clipped, which definitely made some of the misses a little different than what they've been throughout the week. So it was a little bit different, but we managed to solve. We bowled really well the last 3 games. I think we shot 720-ish the last 3 to make it. So that's all you can do. Looking forward to team tomorrow, men's team tomorrow, and then match play finals in the mixed team here in a couple of days. So make sure you stay tuned, subscribe to Emax Bowling, give us a like, throw us a comment if you have any questions, and we'll see you in a little while.